What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. And today we're back with some more Marvel Avengers. No clue what we're doing again. Can I shoot? I can't even shoot. Ah, I don't know what to do.
Okay, you're flying right into the storm system.
I see it, kid, but there's no turning back now.
Okay. I think we're getting the hammer. Go right. That's right. No, I'm saying that. Oh, you measured it on my. I can't really do anything.
Tony, you're flying right into the storm system.
I see it, kid. There's no turning back now.
Pull up. Yeah. Down. You said go down. Cool down. Now what? Down. I went down. This is impossible.
Tony, you're flying right into the storm system.
I see it, kid, but there's no turning back now.
Left. Go right. I went right. What? Then does it have to be
storm? You're flying right into the storm system.
I see it, kid, but there's no turning back now.
Go left.
Go left. I went left for God's sake. I'm going left. Boy, it doesn't say that I'm going left. This is silly.
You're flying right into the storm system.
I see it, kid. Don't turn back now.
No. Which way do I go? He's not even saying which way. Do I go right or down? I'm just gonna follow that little dot thing. Of course. I'm literally following this dot and I'm. I think we might be in space. Yeah, we're in space. Ooh. Can we make it to their airship? Yeah, looks like you only said shy. You said shy, guys.
This doesn't make sense.
regenerative form. It would explain Torkoal's giant head. That's its source. There'll be some unfortunate thing here. Okay, let's find the door. No sweat. Ask your then inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all.
What will we just fly over there? Okay. Spencer Natasha will tell you the password. We've got quite a few things in here. Let's take.
Covered in space dust. This place does not get a lot of footprint.
I don't know. Let's actually take this. But.
Oh, yeah,
oh.
Oh.
Oh,
you mean me?
Ah! Oh, a big damage. Can get deleted, thank you very much.
Sure anything.
Okay. All right, there's a thingies. We gotta shoot them. Now we gotta go. Whoa. Down it is. Down. Go down. Good. This is flying down. Get some of this. Okay.
Crashing through their airway didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out.
Oi. How do I go down? Okay, that's better. Let's get ourselves a quick crate. Right here. Okay. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, the frick. Here it is, boys. Oh.
It's not ominous at all.
Don't you dare, don't you dare. Don't you dare shoot a laser at me. Of course. Thor's gonna shoot a laser at me. Cap!
He's been alive.
He's alive!
Steve? Shit, you're alive. Tell me. Wait.
Guys, just pretend you didn't hear that one because it's silent. How?
What do you mean? No. Steve, it's your fault. I'm glad you let him go. I thought that we'd have you back, Kevin. I'm so confused. Yeah, come on. Better get you out of here.
Yo, like, how?
Wait. Don't do it. Did he survive? What? Who cares, what? The explosion was too close. He survived. Thanks to you, Harry, and Monica, if you believe the news story. That doesn't make sense.
Oh, whoa.
I got you. The evacuation. All those people? Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk? Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Okay, we're playing as Captain America.
Come on.
We don't even have a shield.
What's the plan? We might an escape pod. And escape.
So basically, my shield's back on
yes.
Earth.
Yes, I am. Actually, I didn't think I'd make it this far. Where is it?
Oh, I can sprint.
Where's here?
Okay. Oh,
here.
Oh, yeah, I forgot he can double jump. Yep, candle. Okay. Game, let's just don't do it again.
Ready to jump?
Huh? Well. Go on. Sprint. Yep, yeah. Oh, that was sick. Oh, no, wait. Oh, okay, well, you can just climb all the way. Well, no, I'm stuck. Help, Captain America needs help. Okay. Sprint wall. Okay. There's this wall. We'll sprint here. What the?
Jesus. Don't leave us just yet.
Monica, long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves well, the details to me. Stop what you're doing now.
No, I didn't think so.
Georgie doesn't know about it.
And he never will.
Self-destruct, let me out.
Tony, I'm working on it. Alright, got it. Let's go.
Okay, run. Sprint. Sprint.
What the hell?
We actually sprint.
Hurry, get it up.
I can't fight these. Ow, help me. I need help, Come on, don't you dare use your shield against me. Do you even know who I am? I'm Captain America. Don't you dare use your shield of shielding on me. Tony, get rid of the laser. Please. No one likes the laser. Ow. Yeah, get destroyed, mate.
Help me out here.
Come on. Push the door. Ooh, we got the door.
We got company. No time for a fight.
Whoa, I thought I was playing as a robot. I wasn't. Come on. Whoa. This is quite the hectic ride. Zero property is really, really weird. Fall out in space. Yep. I'm dead. Little dead. Wait, where are we going? Where are we running? I don't know. Oh, not again. I fell out into space. Everyone thought Captain America was dead. Turns out he's alive. Yo, I'm so happy that Cap's alive, dude. He's alive, dude. I'm so hyped that I get to play as Captain America. I fell into space again. Don't you dare. Why can't it just be a black screen for like 10 seconds? Then we're back. Here's a message going with this.
Almost there, Captain.
control, huh? Oh, look, dude. That's a shield and a half. Oh, it's kind of a bad shield. Let's get out, get out, get out! Oh my god! Don't! Didn't hear that because I talked over it. Haha. Destroyed game. I don't know how Cap's alive.
The news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death. And the bad news is we're most likely to suffocate first.
Oh, cool.
Now at least it's a good view. That it is. Damn it. So close.
You were quite close. The ending of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. YouTube, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.